Albuquerque police are investigating a crash that left a person dead earlier today. It happened on Avenida Dolores Huerta and the river. It involved a city transit van and a motorcyclist. That motorcyclist died. They have not been identified. APD says it appears that motorcycle rider rear-ended the transit vehicle. There was only one passenger on that bus at the time.